Open the top cover of the printer. Turn the lock lever to the unlocked position, then press down on the lock lever and pull out the toner container. Place the old container in the plastic bag provided in the new toner kit packaging and discard it according to the local code or regulations for waste disposal. Remove the new toner container from the toner kit. Gently shake the new container from side to side several times to evenly distribute the toner inside the container. Remove the label from the new toner container prior to installing. Install the new toner container in the printer by pressing firmly on the top of the container at the positions marked push until you hear a click. Turn the lock lever to the locked position. Close the top cover to finish.